Grambling State University. Football players refuse to play a conference rival.
This has been long overdue, and we just want our voices to be heard.
Now, the university may have to pay up for the forfeit, but years of financial woes could force taxpayers to foot any settlement against the school.
We're all having a tough time budget-wise, so that is something that we all share.
Aaron Buchanan goes in depth to explain where the issue could be headed. Thursday on KTBS 3 News at 10, we're on your side.